depressing is this? 40 years in the business, and this is where you end up. No Vegas, no giant club dates. Kathy Griffin has taken all those. Wouldn't kill you to get me another commercial.
Okay.
I'll show you fear. That's fear. Last year was a very difficult year.
Joan will turn nothing down.
I will do anything. I will wear a diaper. I love sex because you can do other things. You can iron, you can read a book, get your emails on your BlackBerry. I'm nervous. You haven't had your hair done yet?
No.
Jeez, Melissa. These are all my jokes over the last 30 years. Why should a woman cook so her husband can say, my wife makes a delicious cake to some hooker? And you wonder why I'm still working.
All stand-ups are innately insecure.
Age? It's the one mountain that you can't overcome. I have no one to say, do you remember? And that is very difficult.
I think they need that reassurance. It's all a cover.
I started with the plastic surgery. Then I became the poster girl for it. And then I became the Joker. It's bacon, you idiot.
Nobody lives like this. Maybe the Queen of England.
This is how Maria Antoinette would have lived if she had had money. I'm getting ready to go to Wisconsin. When I say, where are the gays? They're going to tell us dead. We killed them. There's always an adjective before my name, and it's never a nice adjective. Oh, sure, turn against the queen. She is a snake.
Much in the way that Phyllis Diller paved the way for her, I wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't for Joan.
How can you not find Osama? He's on dialysis. There is one outlet in all of Afghanistan. Find a plug and follow the clue. Oh, like torches bad. Get a Brazilian wax. You'll give up secrets like you never knew you had.